The judge herself said it was impossible not to be moved by the victimization of these women. 70 of them total, 16 of whom may not even know they were taped changing inside of a tanning salon. Five of those victims gave emotional testimony in court, and we spoke with the defendant as he was let out in handcuffs.
I'm sorry for my actions, and that it's something that will stick with me for the rest of my life.
Jesse Macklin will spend at least 7 years in prison for what he's done. He pleaded guilty in November to installing hidden cameras at Sunkiss Tanning Salon in East Huntington Township, taping 70 women and girls and posting their videos on the internet.
Even if he serves his maximum sentence and he's out of jail in 20 years, their videos are still going to be on the internet.
More than one dozen of the 54 identified victims were in court. Five of them gave impact statements before Judge Deborah Pezzi. They all echoed the same sentiments. They are paranoid in public, terrified people they meet have seen their videos, and worried their naked bodies will be on the internet forever.
I just feel absolutely horrible for how I've affected them.
This just wasn't a mistake. These were acts that happened over and over and over again. And these are acts that are going to continue to occur over and over and over again, and that's quite troubling.
It's a weight that I will bear for the rest of my life, and I'm sorry from the bottom of my heart for what I've done.
In addition to his prison sentence, Macklin will have to undergo sex offender treatment, he'll have to undergo an evaluation, and he'll have to pay for any prosecution costs. He's also to have no contact with the victims, many of whom are moving forward with civil suits. From the Westmoreland County Courthouse, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News. Mm-hmm.